It was the rude boy corner. It turned to the bad man corner now, you know. Big bad's there. You're like, what? No, big up. Yeah, no, Souls in the building.
I mean,
can't believe he tried to squeeze his way into the fucking bounce.
Yeah, no, yeah, not too much on the promo yet. All right, athlete, yeah. Come on.
All right.
No, you know, it is, yeah, car. Yeah, don't worry, you know the settings. But, yeah, he's squeezing still. But, yeah, I don't know too much about all that. You got to ask, yeah, it's spray all them questions there, but because I just know about Shadow on the beat. They didn't know I'd be on a Shadow on the beat. What?
Man, the beat is cold. The flutes on the beat, cold. That beat is cold. That was a dope pick. Whoever picked the beat, Spray, you the one that picked the beat?
Yeah.
Nah, be cold.
Yeah, it's, Shadow on the beat.
That's just...
Oh, it says you get spun by Gram MCs now. You get spun by Gram MCs, I'm right.
Getting what? Spun.
Yeah, I let a kid in the dance. I don't know how I let a kid in the dance.
Govern that, man.
Just, yeah,
it's only right. 2025, we hear you on a gram feature of Con. You get me? It's only right.
Why do you keep saying gram? I don't understand.
Because you're gram. You done your thing on rap.
Did I spit deepest darkest?
I give you the best verse on that one.
I hear that, but did I spit deepest rap. Darkest?
Wait,
it's a simple question. Yeah, why for that? But hear what I'm screaming. Was that a rap? Spray, you're a rapper, you've been rapping for years. Mm. Why is the guy talking to me? Like, was that a rap? I told you, talk to me different after this tune lands. I'm a rapper, bro. That's a rap bar. You just don't like, yeah? Are you all right? Whether I use a grime mentality, I know what makes you say that is maybe, I don't know, it had grime energy, but why is it not? What did you call it? I know Bear Rappers has got energy. Like, what's that guy's name, man? Little John.
Back row G.
Yeah, even English over here and that. So don't be like, you know what I mean? You're trying to dissect it, but I don't think you've got the, you know, you're a good enough rapper to even think that in it. Say, but it's, I wouldn't say it's grime. It's not a grime rapper one. All right, let me give you an example. Let me give you an example of what it's not. You see when, obviously, Charlemagne's there, but like Wiley and Skepta, when they done their tune with Giggs, they sound like, it was still good, but it sounded like grime MCs on a rap track or whatever. He outgreased them, this, what, that. It's not sounding like that. It sounded like, bro, but I don't sound like that. I'm not like that. So when I go on tracks, I don't go in with a gram mentality. I just am gram. You know what I mean? But when I'm doing hip-hop, I'm doing hip-hop, bro. Like, and I wouldn't even say that was... It's hip-hop guys on the track, but that's coming slash drill. That's coming slash... And then that allows the room for a bit of the gram feel, if you want to say it properly. Like, and I mean, I'm not... Yeah, that's just my opinion, isn't it? Everyone's entitled to their own opinion, isn't it?
Nah, it's a big record, man.
Yeah, overall... Like, as in general, because it has bare different elements, everyone's rapping their own way, innit? So, to me, like I said, I'm not obviously the public or the public, but why I like the song is, one, obviously the instrumental. When Spray sent it to me, it just had the chorus and the instrumental. So, I spat for that reason, like there. When I'm hearing everyone else on it, I like the fact that I didn't hear no one, so I didn't, and no one heard no one. So, everyone just attacked the beat the way that they could hear the beat. Like, you know what I mean? And just the chorus, why for that as well? But it's come out on the other end that it's fucking cold. That's the whole point of doing tunes with different people, to get different flows and perspectives on the track, innit? So I believe that was completed in every single verse. And every verse is not far from the person's character. But they displayed that their thing properly, innit? Why for that? But I just want you to stop. Don't try and come at me with that. Oh, it's grime, but I feel like, even though I represent grime to the fullest, I feel like you're saying grime with a negative twist, like it's supposed to be less than, or whatever, whatnot. I'm like, are you going mad? Like, remember, I'm a different part of grime. This part of grime, anything rude, boy, it's just RBC. I don't even look at the genre of music. You know, I write all my lyrics to no beat, no paper or nothing. I'm hearing the rhythm. So that was one of the ones where I heard the rhythm in it. So yeah, big it up, man. It's all hit and miss.
Now let's look at the video though. The director of the video. Cold.
Yeah, he's cold. He's cold. He's done a few of mine now still. Why for that?
What other videos have you shot with them guys?
He done the one that with me and Prez T still. Miss Me With All That.
Is that what it's called? Miss Me With All That?
Yeah, me and Prez T, yeah.
Crazy thing. So, Star, sorry, take back the co-host. Could you find that for me, please? Put the Mind Games in the Jumbotron. Is it in the Jumbotron?
I did, yeah.
Okay, so that one there is in the Jumbo. Whoa, can't believe it. Gonna update that one to the YouTube channel. Make sure everyone prees my YouTube channel. It's going down. I can't believe it. Yeah, and if you can tap in Young Spray President T and then slap that in the Jumbo still.
Okay.
Give them a reminder of that because this ain't the first time Grime and Raps came together and they're doing that over there in Tottenham. I can't believe it. Oh, in North London. What? Guess what? Me then I mixed too. Whoa. Mind Games. Hear what I'm screaming. Star, can we get that one from the top, please? Because the news is in the building. Can we get that one from the top, please? Car.
Yes.
Yo. Sure.
Miss. Whoa.
Different mind frames. Form and blood your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames. Form and blood your damn brains. Different mind frames.
Shadow on the beat.
Art of war, you don't really want a part of war. We're at the start of war, be a mind game, we start these four. What do you think the ski mask is for? Big 4-4, get a blasted jaw. Blood, my pass is raw. Man, we kick off the blasted door. Man, we're ending. Beer gunshot, man, we're sending. Your family can't comprehend it. And you never survive, but your friend did. Too splendid. Bust my gun before. Don't care if they get offended. Communication can't be mended. Evil head man, sit with it. Gunman, man, stick with it. Blow out your wig with it. What? You got a gun, you still a prick with it. I'm quick with it. 4-5 got kicked with it. 4-5 got lit with it. I'm still taking a mate with it. 2-3, 2-3. Can't deny that I'm an evil G. That I make all of your people see. You can get power like me for the beat. Let them track their madness. My only reply would be badness. Jealous of me when I have less. Leave your face in a damn mess. Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains.
Fire for that, my guns camp wire for that. For that, don't go on like any disrespect. I didn't slide for that. My tally chart, I made time for that. For slime, I'm sliming that. Same goes for size, you twat. Man ain't afraid of no tough face. Pray bro, bus case. Just left my up face. From a juvie, that Ryan been a nutcase. I rob you for your guap straight, 3-8, and the handle's duct tape. Little King, long nose, 4-4. This ain't no little spins, I rob them to belittle them. They real good at acting and rapping, little Sims. It's my order, bros works, it's the little things that I appreciate. Factory won't depreciate. Mind games, they ain't caught it, they love exaggerate. Buying central, when we slide it's mental. NPP, not pussy test.
Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames. Jedi mind tricks before.
And lead them sideways. I fly flames, Charizard with a wing. Hop a car and just fling. I put crazy scars and skin. I do it like I right, did still. Walk with a stick. Got this gap, then it sticks. I'm in the mix. Popcorn till it fits. Shelly with it. Hemi with it. Bang, bang. Skelly with it. Just cool now. Wait. Benefit of the day. I ain't never hit nobody with no blade. I just rap. I ain't never jumped out no car with no strap. I just rap.
I don't trap, I just rap, mad shout. And I ain't never been to none of these places I rap out. I just say it for rap out, you know what I'm saying. I knocked a man from over there, but I'd be playing.
First got information.
I ain't never touched nobody in that gang. I'm just a rapper, free sinner, free nodes, free clapper.
Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains.
Money you're talking to, money you're walking to, money you're thinking about, or minus that thought in you. You can't even talk in your grave, money you're corpsing to. Shoot at his left leg, money you're shorting to. Money you're talking to, money you're walking to, money you're thinking about, or minus that thought in you. Kick off a man's whole face if I wanna play mind games. Forensics will take pictures that different mind frames. I was there before him, I'm a sidekick. Spit hit me like Johnny Cage, that's a sidekick. The boot on these Air Force Ones. Done if I start talking snub. Your name to get called if I start talking rub. Nine games, but I'm on mind games. Pop out, I'm going mad. Young spray.
Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains. Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains.
Scared.
Mind games, different mind frames, Jedi mind tricks before man blow out your damn brains.
Blown out, you know. Yeah. Duh. Yeah, dark. So now that it's out, Sway, what are you like? Are you happy with the track?
I was happy with it before.
Yeah, you know, like, because sometimes when you're making videos and that stuff, it's stressful until the moment it's out. You know, from the moment you heard that beat all the way up until today, that was a journey of that song.
Look how long I've been sitting on it.
Exactly.
Why for that still?
Yeah, mental.
Yeah, going mad. Like, crazy.
No, but like I said, there's a journey of a song, innit? Some songs come out quick and some they don't. So now that it's finally out, you can look back and look at it now. Obviously, it's today, so it's not fully like that. But you feel like, yeah, I hit that. But there now,
Just like the way, I'm not even trying to be, like, come back and do this stuff. See them arse, face back and bear madness.
Yeah.
I just literally just done it because I can, innit? Like,
for the sport, for the industry, yeah, quickly. Yeah, I respect. Trust me. Now it puts a respect on that angle, isn't it? Because we're all different age groups, so like it's basically the corner that we represent. So it puts a respect on, like, I call it RBC, the Rude Boy Corner. That don't just mean my friends; it means like the Rude Boy Corner, isn't it? Anywhere with that, you know what I mean? So I respect it, man. We're keeping Rude Boy rude, isn't it? Cause they're wearing skinny jeans, sprayed on. They're doing all sorts. There's guys that are big wearing wire for that skinny G. It's just not looking right. No one's looking mad in this. Yeah. So, yeah, man.
Now the aesthetics. I wanted to say the aesthetics are so on point, and the videography. Like, it's really good video, good quality.
And
I feel like the whole this year, like Mind Games is being out, and people have been picking up off that one. So it's good to capitalize off that and put a stamp on it. You know what I mean? Even though everyone knows where it is and that, but you know, you just get some other rapper saying it in his thing, and before you know it, they forgot what's going on, innit? So yeah, but I'm respecting that there. And while you are here, it goes on. It's another power move onto the the footsteps that you've been stepping. Man, see the Central C steps. Man, I seeing the little dirt steps. Man, I seeing
free
like, you
smirk,
mean,
yo,
that's,
man, free smirk, yo, man. We need
that's outside.
Free
of
smirk, yo.
Little dirt, bro. You're supposed to know. But that, but what I'm trying to say is like obviously that's outside of the work that we do in it, that on like getting big guests on the show. Like, you know what I mean, doing all that stuff, but yeah, mental. But getting, you mean, the characters that you've been getting in it, that's a separate respect. But like I said, when I'm seeing man's linking with Dirt, man's linking with Tench, and then that's that age group. That these are today's superstars or today's I don't know, Rude Boy influences then. Like, you know what I mean? I don't can't idolize no one too much then, but I'm just saying the indirect, they are who they are. Central C is Central C. Yeah, Little Dirt is Little Dirt. I ain't got a
big up Sitch still.
Yeah, and I remember it's not you running around like it's not looking beggy. They're pulling up to the step to you. I mean, I'm just saying it as I see it. I'm not scared
no,
to
guess
talk.
What? No, I don't even care what it's looking like. How about that?
Yeah, no, but I'm saying, yeah, listen, there's people that would wait outside.
Because no one can't, you know what I mean? I don't care.
Yeah, them hot jam radios and that. Someone would wait outside there for hours with their CD. So there's nothing to do with that. But what I'm saying is, but man, I'm seeing Sench pulling out. Remember, I weren't there for them 2 weeks. So I'm seeing Sench at pulling up to the spot. So, man, they can't style the thing, but it's that's mad. That's mad. I'm seeing Little Dirt. I'm seeing Chipmunk. I'm seeing Spit. I'm thinking, that's mad, fam. We can't all do what? That's mad, fam. So if no one's going to say it, I'm going to say it, innit? So I'm just saying. And this, I feel like, falls into that line of big boy steps. What? And mine get... So it's been a good year for you still. And I'm in the slipstream of that, where for that. But like, as in, yeah, so sometimes all the flowers, man, before no one's going to say it, I'm going to say it, you know what I mean? Mind games out today. No long things, not just a put two comments there that make man feel like on the dare. And with a new, yeah, what do we want to see more of Young Spree?
What
tunes? No, on tunes. You didn't get the on tunes out. Like, you get me? What? Are we wanting to see more features? Spree, Chronic, rip, because he's definitely got a phone book. You know what I mean? This definitely can happen again. So what are we saying? Are we bringing back Tivoli? Do we need to? Yeah, RBC settings. What? It's not a joke. No, but I do. So I'm just like, I'm just there. Are you all right? This is Rude Boy stuff, bruv. I need to see more of this shit, fam. I don't know about anyone else.
2 minutes, because I'm going to circle back. I need to do this.
Come on, you don't know the badness. All right. We can go on fuckery. Yo, who want? Yo. I'm going mad. But what?
Right, congratulations. I love it. It's great. I think everybody's going to be happy.
Come on.
It's my games. Yeah.